later, they mixed it up again, but with a different result.
Over at the far turn, Speedy Somali drives with power and authority to take the lead. Florida Pro follows right with him as second on the outside. Count's Pride is now third, and now Briscoe Hanover is out and driving. He's fourth and coming on, now third. Speedy Somali leads the way half a length. Florida Pro, his arch rival, second on the outside. Briscoe Hanover follows him in third. They come to the three-quarter mile mark. Speedy Somali is still in front by half a length in 1:25 and 3/5, and they turn for home. Speedy Somali on the inside. Florida Pro and Briscoe Hanover on the outside with double mint. Now coming on. Down through the lane they come. Florida Pro drives up. Speedy Somali's at the rail. Briscoe Hanover is on the outside and double mint is fourth. Florida Pro, Speedy Somali on the inside. Briscoe Hanover on the outside. As they come to the wire, Florida Pro is Speedy Somali and Briscoe Hanover. They get to the wire. It's Florida Pro, Speedy Somali and Briscoe Hanover unofficially in 1:55, equaling the world record. And we believe that Florida Pro is the unofficial winner in a photo with Speedy Somali and Briscoe Hanover.
Florida Pro didn't just win. He equaled the world record for the mile.